The Elegy of Toufar's Cross. The rendition concept of the composition is absolutely unique. There are four sacred buildings in the vicinity of the former Borůvka's sanatorium, namely the Church of St. Ludmilla, the Church of St. Catherine, the Church of St. Stephen, and the Church of St. Ignatius. Seen from above, the four churches form a symbolic Latin cross, the cross that became the attribute of the life of Josef Toufar. There are musicians in each of the churches, whose performance is broadcast live. The individual sound inputs are mixed and the composition will be heard as a whole on the premises of Borůvka Sanatorium. The musicians have only their scores to follow and were also assisted by the sound of the organ transmitted into each of the performers' headsets.